Kennedy and Scott were also able to debate face-to-face today and talk about transportation and other concerns for Mesa County. Chris Kennedy and Ray Scott, the two candidates for State Senate District 7 representing Mesa County, debated today in a private event hosted by Redlands Rotary Club. After a brief lunch, both candidates were given an allotted time to answer viewer questions and make a statement as to why they are right for Mesa County.
I've done my job. That's exactly what the voters have told me time and time again I've done. And they've resoundingly put me back in office and said, you're doing a good job and keep it up.
I think my candidacy and the things I'm talking about represent all of Mesa County and not just some special interests in Mesa County.
Some of the key issues debated included water, broadband, internet access, and transportation measures, including those propositions 109 and 110.